Carly said the game is on hold.
Freddy's hurt.
No, right. I'm not bothered.
I'm not kidding. Freddy's hurt.
Wait, what happened?
Carly was crossing the street and a big taco truck came around the corner and Carly didn't see the truck and so Freddy ran out and pushed Carly out of the way.
Is Carly okay?
Yes, she's fine, but Freddy got hit.
You know, everyone at school is saying you're a hero.
I don't feel like a hero.
Well, you are one. To me.
She's not in love with you, she's in love with what you did.
You just can't stand the idea of Carly and me as a couple.
That does it. Don't touch grass now!
Very true, it makes me want to puke up blood. But still, what I said is true. And you know it.
You know how you've always said you like me? But that you don't like me that way? You know. The good way?
Yeah, but that was
before I saved your life?
So?
Nothing's changed. I'm still the same Freddy, and you're still the same Carly.
But I love
you. That does it. Don't touch grass now!
You love what I did. You love that I risked my life to save yours, but I don't think you're in love with me. You just think you are.